Hello, I am so excited to be able to speak with you on video instead of simply typing a message to you. I hope this message finds you well. 2020 has been a year of change, a year of transformation. I'm really excited about this moment in time. I call this moment in time as an opportune time for recalibration. It's given us a moment to pause, to contemplate, to spend some time really thinking about things and really asking deeper questions and what it looks like and how this healing is an important, this moment in time is an important part of our healing. For all of us, I am not excluded. The clinic has been physically closed for 2 months, and the change for me is permanent. The clinic will remain closed physically for me permanently. However, I am still virtual, I'm fully operational, and I have seen many of you on video and sometimes audio when video doesn't perform as well. Even though we are in separate rooms and separate spaces, but we're still connected, similarly to how we were when we saw each other in person. In fact, I have been a participant of telehealth for many years. Some of you actually don't know this, but I have worked with people who live farther away from where I was. So this just means all of you will have an opportunity to receive and work with me this way. And I'm really excited about this moment in time and this moment in time in history. I think and believe wholeheartedly that this is an opportune time. If we miss this opportunity to pause, to contemplate, to ask deeper questions, we may miss this chance to really ponder of what things look like. How are we healing with this change? What's to come? We don't know, but the change is permanent. I'm really excited to be your active participant and you be an active participant in this journey together. I'm still virtual, I'm still fully operational, it just means we're in separate rooms. So I've provided a link down below this video for you to self-schedule if you haven't done so, and we'll continue our healing journey together. I look forward to seeing you this way. I am still here, just not in the same space. But the opportune time is now. I hope you don't miss this chance to ask those deeply meaningful questions for yourself, because this truly is a remarkable moment in history. Yes, it seems overwhelming and scary at times, but really, this is just an opportunity. I hold the vision of light and hope and a much greater intention moving forward for all of us. So again, use the link below to schedule, and we'll continue our journey together, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Until then, be well, stay well, and if you need to reach me, I'm here.